The demand for aircrafts is increasing rapidly. Airbus, for instance, has already fully ordered books for the next 4 years for the A320 family. If they ever want to catch up with this production backlog, the aerospace manufacturers need to increase the efficiency in their production processes significantly. What we see is that even now, production processes in which fluids need to be applied are still carried out manually. For instance, the honeycomb potting process. And those processes are in general very time consuming, they are not reliable, and that's why we see a great potential in the automation of these processes. Our technology is based on the progressive cavity pump. This technology allows the automated processing of fluids showing viscosities of up to 7 million millipascal seconds. For the honeycomb potting process, the material is removed from any container size via an emptying unit, and after the emptying unit, the material is conveyed to the dosing unit, which is mounted on a handling system. And in combination with individually designed nozzles, nearly any geometry can be filled into the cores. Within the past few years, advances in robotics, process monitoring, and beat control have made automated dispensing technology a more viable option for aerospace production. Especially in the honeycomb potting process, you can see the advantages of automation. For the manual process, the worker places a stencil on top of the honeycomb before filling the cores with a spatula. In the automated process, the handling system moves the dosing unit as required and individual geometries can be filled. This saves a lot of time, is much more accurate, and the material waste is reduced to a minimum. What we see is that not only the end customers ask more and more for automated solutions for the processing of complex materials, also the material suppliers are already developing new materials which are easier to handle in an automated way. That shows that the trend is clearly moving towards automation.